Indiana says it took them about a week and $10,000 to create this moving monstrosity.
Whoa.
How would you want that? 1,000 horsepower ship.
The pit stop orchestra.
Ooh.
I hope he doesn't fall into a ring of fire. Now, how fast can this thing go?